Borden took an axe, gave her mother 40 whacks. When she saw what she had done, she gave her father 41.
Most people are familiar with Lizzie Borden's story because of that infamous nursery rhyme, but author Rebecca Pittman says there is so much more to the story.
This is 1892, clop, clop, horses going by, lots of pedestrians, and Abby was murdered at 9:30 in the morning, and Andrew at 11, and nobody heard anything.
Lizzie's father and stepmother were brutally killed in their home in Massachusetts. Lizzie was tried and acquitted.
It's been compared to the O.J. Simpson trial, because two murders, overkill with a sharp object, and the police bungled it.
After years of research and poring through court documents, she knows the Lizzie Borden case like the back of her hand. She even identified a mystery man seen at their home days before the murders.
All these years, 127 years, no one ever found out who he was. And I found him, so I was very excited about that.
Rebecca wrote a book complete with a card game and is now being featured on the new CW reality series, Mystery Decoded.
They've done Bermuda Triangle, Salem Witch Trials, Mothman, Area 51. So they've gone after some really big mysteries, and I'm excited for it.
We don't want to give away all the new evidence that she uncovered, but Rebecca says this case will continue to fascinate people.
She got away with murder.
Rebecca.